to see file extensions that are hidden by default in Windows. Open up computer or any other folder, and if you don't see the file tools and other such, press Alt to reveal file edit view and tools. Let's go to Tools, Folder Options, View, and there we have the hide extensions for known file types. Uncheck that, click Apply, and you can now see file extensions in different files. For example, here we can see that this file is an XML file. Normally, you wouldn't see this.